also to the first of the men's singles semi-final. The qualifier, Sho Wan-ho of Korea, up against the veteran left-hander from Japan, Sho Sasaki. Sho Sasaki appearing in his fourth Super Series semi-final today, and looking for his first ever appearance in a final. Sho Wan-ho has won a Super Series title on the India Super Series last year. Out of international badminton for 9 months due to being called up to his military service. So his world ranking 124. Do not pay any attention to that. He's gone up 109 places after winning the Chinese Taipei Grand Prix gold last week. Beat the number one seed, Tianmin Yuan, in the final. 17 minutes in Taipei. Matches last week to win the title, because of course in Taipei at the Grand Prix gold event it was a draw of 64. Had to play two matches on Thursday last week. Travelled here on the Monday. On the Tuesday he then had to play qualifying. And I can't help but wonder whether he's going to run out of steam. He has been playing quite beautifully. And so too is Sho Sasaki. Yesterday's quarter-final against his teammates, number 5 seed Kenichi Targo, 21-18, 21-8. I was very, very surprised at the ease of the second game. To get underway. Sho Sasaki, the left-hander. Sho Wan-ho. This is the second meeting between these two men. First time they met was in the last 16 of the German Grand Prix gold last year. And Sho Wan-ho won in two straight games, fairly comfortable, 15 and 18.
One, two.
It's the semi-final of the year for this man. First semi-final in a Super Series event for 20 months since the Korean Open of 2012. 17 months since his last semi-final, but that was the Australian Grand Prix gold event last year. from the fact that Sun Wan Ho has played, well, this is his 11th match in 11 days here in Changzhou. His four matches have lasted 3 hours, 36 minutes. Of course, Sho Sasaki has only had to play three matches so far, and he's only been on court for 2 hours, 47 minutes. So if it comes down to a third and deciding game, you'd have to favour Sho Sasaki. Super Series event last year. Sun Wan Ho beat Li Chong Wei in the final. In fact, he had a great tournament. It was the last of the Olympic qualifying events. Beat Li Chong Wei, the world number one, in the final. Quarterfinal. Recorded his first ever victory over the Dane Peter Gaither. It's been a wonderful tournament. And with due respect to his parents, if he did. In all due respect to Sun Wan Ho, that's really the only moment of brightness in his year, really, last year. I don't mean that disrespectfully at all. Well, he had a couple of quarterfinals, 2 second-round losses, 5 first-round losses, so he'd taken away the India Super Series. Said it's a fairly ordinary year last year for Sun Wan Ho. Comes to an end. 5 straight points. Sho Sasaki. Interesting that this Japanese player in his Olympic biography specified his favourite badminton player as Korean player. Lee Hyun-il. Most players tend to recognize one player from their own country or perhaps a player from another sport. Well, apparently his teammates were from Lincoln. Sho Sasaki. Teammate thinks he looks like the character Lincoln Burrows from Prison Break.
5-6.
Backhand. Oh, it was a dangerous shot, even though he made the error, obviously, lost the rally. But even if the shuttle had gone over, he's going to play a high backhand in singles. Your back's to the net, can't see where your opponent is. You've got to just use your spatial awareness to know where the court is and where the lines are. There again. so much more of an advantage to play that round ahead shot as he did it. Turn top of the tape and went over. Changed his mind there, seemed to put his racket away. Oh, that's an accumulation of tiredness in the past 2 weeks. The line.
Great
work around court to Sho Sasaki. Disguise on the rock shot from the left-hander, and he has the advantage at the mid-game interval, a two-point advantage. The 31-year-old. A little bit of a cold. Titles Sho Sasaki has won. 14 of them international events, just 3 of them Grand Prix events. Never has he been in a final of a Super Series tournament. He's playing well enough to make that statistic change.
11-9 play.
to go for the line like that because Sho Sasaki was absolutely nowhere near it. Sasaki move from his backhand side, then plays down the forehand. And use the full width of the court. Tallest of athletes, Sho Sasaki, 173, that's 5'8". And most shorter athletes tend to be very agile, very supple. Singles about the drift and the effect. With interest. Of course, his last match on tonight, the second of the men's singles semi-finals against former world junior champion Wan Ho. 21 points now to Sun Wan Ho. Disguise on the drop shot there from the left hand of Sho Sasaki. Now I suspect this opening game very, very important psychologically. After so much badminton over the last 11 days, if Sun Wan Ho was to go one game down, that might have quite a negative psychological impact, more so than if he was fresh. Short, yeah. Game point opportunities, four of them to be precise. For Sho Sasaki. To save a game point, Ha Tai Kwan. Doubles coach. He enjoyed that. Look, he's played the backhand again, but as soon as he makes the effort, plays around the headshot, as we call it, there's one of the game points saved. Couldn't do it a second time. And so the opening game to the left-handed Sho Sasaki from Japan. 21-17 in 20 minutes of play. Well, I, for one, pondered earlier on this year about the future of this man, Sho Sasaki. 31-year-old, he was struggling in some of his tournaments. Two first-round losses, three second-round losses, just one for the final. That was at the Malaysian Super Series in January this year. And I wondered whether he still had the desire, whether he still had the fight to battle on. Well, it's been answered today. That's a wonderful decision, though, on leaving that one. Oh, well, credit to the left-hander. Being vitalised at this tournament. Korean players always very supportive of one another, always come down to watch teammates play and get involved and actively supporting. Well, so much for my thoughts that psychologically the qualifier, Sung Wan Ho, would struggle if he lost the opening game. Thought it might occur to him that after so many matches, he might say to himself, well, you don't say it consciously, but subconsciously you feel there's a mountain to climb, an accumulation of tiredness, both physical and emotional. And they begin to take its toll. Well, there's no sign of it so far. Over 2 years since Sho Sasaki was last in a final. About 2011, two, three finals in fact that year. He won the Australian Grand Prix Gold, the US Open Grand Prix. And he was beaten finalist in Vietnam more than 24 months ago. By the time he landed, having played that round the head smash, his body weight was already coming forward, therefore able to move forward to the net to play the winning shot. Moves so well, does Sho Sasaki. Apologises for the good fortune, shuttle hit the top of the tape, went over. that's good. Great smash from the left-hander. That smash very reminiscent of a match I watched him play against the Olympic champion Lin Dan a couple of years ago at the Indonesian Super Series, where he beat Lin Dan in two straight games. Sho Sasaki has enjoyed success against another Chinese player. Three victories over Chen Jin while Chen Jin was world champion. Chen Jin has most recently retired. Singles players in China. That's the sort of shot, and in fact that big intake of air there, that's what bothers me a little bit about Sun Wen Ho. I suspect that fatigue is beginning to catch up with him. Needs mental discipline, mind over matter. That refusal in your own mind to give in. Come this far, you're not going to quit now. Fight for everything. Well, it looks to me as if that dogged determination from Sun Wen Ho is beginning to pay dividends, because there's a little bit of frustration, I think, from Sho Sasaki in the last couple of rallies that he hasn't been able to finish it off with his attacking play. And then he's tried to play something a little too special and made the error. Thinking Sun Wen Ho is looking jaded the next minute. Sho Sasaki making errors. Landed in. Tremendous smash. Ten, range with his smashes is Sho Sasaki. Sun Wan Ho. To do is to keep his magnificent run going. There is coach Tae Sang. Since Olympics did park. Very solid singles player he was too. Oh goodness. Well, he must be having an influence with this man. Sun Wan Ho is on a at the moment, but as I said right at the start, at some point one suspects the bubble has to burst. I hope for his sake it's not until after today's match and tomorrow's match. And how delightful to see Sho Sasaki return to some of his best ever form. Oh, that's well taken. Goodness me. Confident that was going on because he decided very early on not to get himself in a position to play it should he want to change his mind. Oh, how calm and cool can you get? Oh, surely Tae Sang is pleased with that. Just going for the disguised angled drop shot and played it to perfection. Dilemma here. Keeps feeling that he perhaps needs to push Sasaki off the net a little bit more. But every time he does play to the back, Sho Sasaki has been so good with his attacking play. He's so fast moving back that he's really gained no advantage. But on the other hand, there, we've got the better of him on that occasion on the net play. That's the one. Too often for it just to be luck. Mm-hmm. just sensed a little earlier and wasn't exploiting enough. Easier said than done, I appreciate that. Trying to get it behind Sho Sasaki at the back of the court. Using this back of the court, he's getting advantages. So Wan Ho. The drift. He's playing against the drift from this end. The Korean shouldn't worry too much about hitting long. Show Sasaki enough time to get behind it and play the winner. Shaking his legs, it's a sign of fatigue. Fighting spirit and their refusal to give up. He'll be tired, but he's still finding a way. Full power, going for placement. Threading it down the line. Steps, deep crouch position as he moves back, and then the big leap in the air. Previous smash straight down the line. That one using the body smash. Short. Yeah, it's a good rally. And now, Sung Wan Ho, just 2 points away from the second game, sending the semi-final to a third and decider. And quite frankly, so much for my theory, but should it go to three, I thought Sho Sasaki would be favourite because he wouldn't be a start. But quite frankly, at the end of this second game, I think Sun Wan Ho looks equally as fit as the left-hander. Four game point opportunities. This is remarkable. Gone long. Well, his 11th match in 11 days, and Sun Wan Ho is still in there fighting. Taken the second game, 21-16. 44 minutes this semi-final has been in progress. Oh my goodness me, what an interesting deciding game it's going to be. Well, my theories have been proved wrong so far by these players. I thought that some impact and after losing that opening game might be very detrimental to him, but he's shown great character in fighting back and taking the second game. Last week in winning the Chinese Taipei Grand Prix Gold event, six matches to win that title. Six matches in 5 days it was last week. And for Sho Sasaki, he will know this is his best chance and possibly his last chance. Pessimistic, but never been in a Super Series tournament final before, and at the age of 31, not sure how many more chances he'll have, and he'll know that, but he's got to put those sort of thoughts out of his mind. I know it's an old cliche, but you really do have to play one point at a time. Thank you. Michael.
Two, four, one.
In theory, really, is going up in smoke. Oh, that's nice. Sasaki attacking play from the back of the court and immediately looking for the block reply. Defended that one, Sho Sasaki, just putting his hand on the floor. There it is. The court will need to be mopped. Players don't have the opportunity to tell down. This match is extraordinary. Writing off one player in my own mind, then writing off the other, believing one player's going to win, then I've changed my mind again. Isn't that the beauty of sport? I just don't know. Dominating the net in the early stages with Sho Sasaki. Fatigued, there is a real tendency to go for the perfect shot. You don't want to extend the rally, and therefore you try and play the perfect net shot, and inevitably when you do that, you start to make errors. He did.
Hey.
deciding game. Sho Sasaki has gone into the lead. Tae-sang looking very disappointed in that final error from Sun Wan Ho. Well, I've said it before, it looked a tired shot, but every time I said it, he looks tired, he bounces back. He's going to do it once again. It's 4 points adrift as the players change ends in this third and deciding game. We're 4 minutes shy. Went to 3 games in the qualifying here in Changzhou against Chengxi Wei. 3 games in the second round of the main draw against Samsung of Thailand. So 3 games once again. To change direction, that's always difficult at the best of times, but when your legs are fatigued, there to then change direction and have the racket head control to play the beautiful cross-court net shot, that is remarkable. One there, goodness me. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. last man off at your peril, as I am discovering. So Wan Ho closing the gap to just 2 points. Said so often, domination on the net shots, absolutely vital as far as men's singles is concerned, those tight spinning tumbling shuttles. Good movement too. Again, I'm not sure he had to be that close to the line. Match clock just ticks over the hour mark. Game all 13 all. Indeed, in the lead now. Qualify Sun Wan Ho. Drift at the change of ends in this deciding game. This is just too close to call. I have no idea who's going to win this. Brilliant badminton. service judge there waving the tube of shuttles. I'm surprised the players didn't get distracted by that. Test. Sasaki. Aware that he didn't want to play too close to the net. Just pushing it, or attempting to push it deeper into court so Wan Ho couldn't play such a tight spinning net shot. And now the Korean, the man who's had to come through the qualifying just 2 points away from the second final in 2 weeks. To take the shuttle off the top of the tape, Sun Wan Ho. But the reactions of the left-hander, absolutely superb. 18-19. Oh my goodness. Serves into the net and gifts to gain a match point opportunities. To the qualifier, Sun Wan Ho. What a match it's been. Drama until the end. In 11 victories, in 11 matches. An journeys through to tomorrow's final. Song Wan Ho, currently ranked 124 in the world, but don't pay any attention to that. Only three previous tournaments this year. He won the title, the Chinese Taipei Grand Prix Gold, last Sunday. 7 days on, tomorrow he will contest another final. This time it's a super series, the China Masters. Sun Wan Ho through after dropping the first 17-21, winning the second 21-16, and the decider 21-18. 4 points adrift. The true defense of the deciding game. What a run!
Thank you.